the world.
Excuse me. This is JWP, J Ward Primo Beats, coming to you live from my bedroom. I will be mixing an ongoing track in FL Studio. Because it's so heavy, I had to run my auto configurator and lost about half my bitrate. And I also had to force 1080 or 1920 by 1080. So it might be a bit of jitteriness in the codec. Jumping into FL Studio. Can't quite remember where I was. On a good note, on a good news note, I did get a free Spring Reverb. I know not optimal. A lot of times those free things can work out great. I'm going to go into my effects and look at not that rack though. Installed effects EST2. So look at Devil Spring and see if I can match the type from Tronic. Looking at both of them, I believe this one's the older one. Doesn't have a UI. Okay, maybe not that one. This is called Devil Spring. Looking at what it is, BST2, 64-bit, and it's disabled. So it says it's running now, and disabled again. It appears that this isn't going to be working out. BST3, much better idea. Let's look at this older version here. It doesn't have a UI. No. And crash too. Well then, much for Spring Reverb. Warning. There was one more, but I'm not going to go through the trouble of installing it. Maybe before next session, if there is a next session. Either way, jumping in. Why I'm not getting a limiter, or if it's at the end. Alright, this is such a big mix. Start with some naming. Here. It's actually where Shaker should be. Retain my. Yeah, it's not that big of a deal. Get out of there. Get out of there. Let's go here to span. Name that shaker. That's too fast. I believe this is what I was looking at last time here, this shaker. Let's in fact work on the pattern basis. And steps, pattern. So energy wise. Come in kind of hard. So kind of hard would be there. If I change these, will they stay? Yes. Pattern banks. Do I have any pattern banks? Import pattern bank. Maybe buried inside. Who is this installed to? It's a contact thing. I don't remember the name of the company either. Is it apparent? No. See it. In session audio. Okay. Turn around. No. I guess I'm making my own patterns. It's pretty chill. There weren't doubles. We'll go how many steps? 8. Can I clear the pattern banks? Clear pattern. Clear page. Realize, leave your head, banana, orange and banana. This was the first one. Four apple and banana. My initialize does nothing for the patterns. Apple and banana. Go ahead and clear pattern. Figure out exactly what these do. Positions page. Okay, so there's different pages. Just followed it. If enabled, page display will follow along with the current play position. Toggle pages automatically. This parameter is not saved with the snapshot. So lock grid. And rate. Steps now. Steps. Oh, I just think it's almost. Okay, I see what happens. Oh, 60 and 32 steps is what? Oh, 16 steps is 2 beats. 32 is a whole bar. So I want 64. Cover a measure. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Yeah. There wasn't a fill. Audio articulation recreates realistic motion and sound of shakers and tambourines, but not struck percussion by automatically adjusting any step that surrounds header accents. Disabling this feature could be helpful at higher tempi, and where less animated sound is needed. Control is not stored in snapshot. Well, what is stored? What does this do? Okay, mixer. There's a pitch right there. Hold Alt to snap to semitones. Nice. Q, send. Oops. Here. And reverse. Oops. Off. All right, so man, every time I get to stream in, my voice just crumbles. I just drag. Orange. 4-4 pattern. 1, 2. Reload the preset, apple bananas. Look at this mixer. Turn this off. Tape. What is this tape saturation? Improvising here, talking to myself, 2 times. All right then, it's done. I gotta figure out how to make it work. Stop. What is that? Does it look like that? Bunch of them stacked? Longer. All right, this curl one on that. Too long. Too fast. Well, so much for that. Admittingly, I do not want shakers, I want chains. So, that's not good at all. Place this with sampler. And the journey for chains begins. Widgets. I don't think I have chains in any. widgets and sound devices. I thought sound devices would have any. Kind of don't want to use sound widgets because it's just not dynamics. I don't know. I can look online for a chain VST. Strips, channel strip. And sound. X. It's awesome. Chains. I believe I'm looking for things. I'll just take this. Is a looks like you don't know, doesn't say anything. It's pricing. Say royalty free or anything, so I have royalty. Sound effects, chain sound effects library. Sound effects. Good. Okay. Got a scary chain. A couple. What does attribution license mean? Personal use only. Oh. To share adapt appropriate credit. Write a link to the license. But that I imagine is for even distributing. And it's not reasonably possible to credit everything. And I backed in Sound Bible, listen to some chains in my public domain. Too much rattling chains. I need just like a chain pull or something. Oh, that's loud. Chain sounds. I need chain clinks or something. Boat docking. I'm not checking out chainsaw. Nothing. Sound effects, what's the commercial projects royalty free? They have a price tag. Oh, three sounds. Say just free. So, 30 chain, $0, royalty free. Sound like a very heavy chain. 4. Some effects. All MP3. Done. Spent enough time in there. What else can I use as a high-end repeater? Look at sound widgets again. Black cloud angle, hairspray. The problem with I have with these is I can't manipulate them. Good that they're multi-sampled and stuff. Tempo match. See that. Well then. Something. We got some partition sounds. Right out. And let's see what sample takes got. Oboes, shinko, drum, space drums, bells, don't you? Bongos, castanets, kabasa, maracas, it's cajon, block, kabasa, it's celesta. What's that percussion? I didn't just replace something. This again, consider percussion. Volume. It's more of a xylophone. Can you hear? Hands. I need some volume. So this is probably going to affect the stream. Oh yeah. Way loud. Compared to this. Not quite loud, but at least more manageable. And I still can't hear that. Let's go. 2, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then I can route 9, 10 to save because this crashes if I mess with it. 10, 2, 4, 7, 8. Let's just go 7, 8. 7, 8. No, that's bonk. Negative, can I? I don't know where that is. Bigger. Nope. Oh, yeah, gives me that one gel. All right, let's clone, call this speaker, channel 5. That sounds like a hi-hat. What that? Times, speakers, cinematic tambourine. My down. One bongos. And what happens over here? Maybe I can use my MPC. That's more in order. Thought it was. Pretty much just ignores. Let's see. Up there. Wrong NPCs. Should delete that. Where's my other one? Four. Hi. Down. Loud. That roll was for fast shakes. Like, I mean, they missed the most rhythmic shake. Standard shake. Tambourines are known for. Because they're cinematic. On. Cowbell. You go. Crotal. Just crotal. No. Arbuka. Drum. Ame. Okay. Drum. Drums miscellaneous. Tuned. Cushion. Dumbex. Bardo. Bar drums. Fuji. Gang. Quiz. Rocket spiel. Percussion maps. Hero. Oops. Just on G. Two whips, harvested hits. That's interesting. I feel limited here. All the keys seem to be here. It's like I'm limited. Maybe because I copied this and only got that key map. That's what's going on here. Sounds like one sample though. Yellow, jazz, game drums, what's that? Ra kra harbas. Just trying to stay away from hi-hat sounds. Siren. Jones, how am I doing for time here? Continuing along. Bells. Metal percussion. Tambourine, isn't there? Interesting to say the least. And I ran out of keys. Going to ship my octobook one. Get over that reverb though. That over here. too humorous. It's trying to be like mystic, mysticism, mystery. Oh. I think there's a double note on something. There. I wasn't paying attention. Six. Back to that, we'll go. Tools. Select. Overlapping notes. Ooh. And then glue those. Control G. Edit. Glue. File. Tools. Control G. No, not like that. Check that again later. Everything. Don't know why two notes ended up overlapping. And this is turning into more than just a mixing stream. Honestly, I need a BRB. This is 50 minutes. I am going to take a break and be back to continue with my exploration of assistant high-end percussion.